But Iman has become my brother. He is like a brother to me. The Iman of Webster Avenue, Iman Barazi, is also a brother to me. This school belongs to you. Make sure that people understand that this is your community. This school is in your community. This is your school. The people who work in the building have to know that this is your community. So this is your school. Now, when the Iman came to me about using the space, I found it interesting because this is his space. I have to do the papers for him to use the space, but the reality is this is your space. This is why this school is here, is to provide the community with support. And like it or not, whether people like it or not, this community is changing. This community in 4 or 5 years will mostly be African. So we have to make sure that the community has access to the resources here in the school. Now, when we have a language that we are using for Nico. Nico, right?
Yeah,
Nico. Yeah, the Nico in Spanish is a different thing. Yeah, Nico. Yeah. So when he came to me about it, I said, that's what we need to do. Because culture without language means nothing. You have to have a language for your culture. Because if you don't have your own language, then you become voiceless and become weak. And people will control you. And now that I have the history of Nico, I will personally start to support what you're doing. Because I don't believe in inequities. I don't believe when people are taking their power away. For me, when Iman told me about French, and Nico, now I understand why you need to make sure that Nico happens. Because this is the language of your people. This is not the language of anyone else. This is the language of your people. So the same way Spanish is my language, and I refuse to allow people to take away my Spanish, right? Because Puerto Rico, for a long time, was controlled by different countries and different people. And they tried to take away Spanish. They said, no, you want to speak English. No, we speak Spanish. That is the culture of our people. It is the same thing that you should be saying about your culture. Nico is your language, then you need to fight for Nico. So, one of the things I'm going to tell you, Ima, is I'm going to have to learn how to speak Nico. I'm going to have to learn because the reality is this. I'm sitting here and I feel powerless. I'm powerless sitting here because I don't understand all the great things that are being said. So for me to become more powerful, I need to learn your language. It's not about you learning English. No, it's about people learning your language. Right? I'm not here to tell you, oh, you all have to speak English here. No, you speak your language. If I want to become powerful and I want to understand it, I have to learn your language. And that's the way it has to work. Right? So for a long time, people say, oh no, in America you only speak English. The reality is no. Don't take away my power. You have more power. The more languages you know, the more powerful you become. Okay? So, I have to go because my wife is waiting for me. You know, she's the boss now. I know that's my culture. I know your culture might be different. But in my culture, my wife is the boss. So I just want to say this. Anything you need from me or the school, I'm there for you. This is your house.
That's all what's up. Thank you.
Passa. Passar essa.